Hey guys, it's Positive Bluebird and it's Whatever Wednesday. So this is just a small little update vlog about what my health conditions and or kidney medication does to my hair over time. It does break quite a bit. So I'm gonna show you this. Part of this was the side of my head that was shaved maybe about 4 years ago, and I mean like shaved on one side. And so it grew out, but a lot of it is also damaged from the medication because it's also on this side, but I have it tied back in a hair clip. So this side pretty much matches this side where it's just chopped right here from a lot of medication damage. So I'm trying new things with my hair, including my bangs, because my bangs were falling out as well as the rest of my hair, and they were thin, and so a lot of this was pinned back over time, so it kind of grew long also because of the vitamins that I'm taking, which helps with bone health and hair growth. So it looks like a lot of people voted for my bangs to be long. I don't know how long I'm going to grow them. They're kind of driving me a little crazy because I'm trying to see. Sometimes I end up pinning them completely back. I have a high forehead, so you're not going to see that. But I pin them completely back when I'm doing my arts and crafts. Because otherwise I'm like this and I really cannot see through my bangs. But I'm trying a different style to feel better about myself. I'm losing the weight again and tapering off of a really bad beta blocker that I was put on from the mean doctor. I'm going to see a different doctor tomorrow who is an actual rheumatologist that I need to see because of the autoimmunity that I suffer. And the goal here is to not be on so much medication. I haven't been on a lot of meds for about 8 years anyway. Hi, Ryland.
Hi.
So basically we're trying holistics or things like, I was told to do CBD oil without THC. So we're going to talk about that with my rheumatologist tomorrow. Because a lot of my medications for pain are really not working anymore, due to kidney health. So I'm willing to try anything, but, I don't know. I'm coping nicely in my perspective by using arts and crafts as a coping mechanism, my pets, and sitting on my couch with my heating pad, because a lot of heat elements seem to help with pain, and with winter coming, I could use any kind of help. So anyway, I'm going to show you where I put this little quote that my friend Slim Shell gave me, and you guys saw the video yesterday with two of my friends that sent birthday cards to me through my friend mail. So I'm going to show you that real quick, and I'm going to show you just a little glimpse of Gerald, who came over today to work on an arts and craft project that he's been doing at his own apartment across the courtyard, and borrowing a few things from me and some ideas. I can't show you exactly what he's working on because it's a Christmas gift to his daughter, but I could show you probably like a glimpse of something. I'm not sure. But anyway, that's Whatever Wednesday, and I will see you guys later. Stay warm, guys. The weather is changing drastically, especially here right now in Colorado. Peace out and stay positive.